Pen. Pens, as we all know, are being used for writing for a very long time. We have a variety of pens today. During the olden days, feathers were dipped in ink to write, and later nibs were found. But still the nibs were dipped in ink to write. It was in the year 1884. Mr. Lewis E. Waterman, who developed a pen which can hold ink for writing. This was called as fountain pens. Writing with fountain pens was easier. The writing was neat and clear. Also, the pen was able to write